Hi everyone, my name is Clara. I'm your teacher for this lesson. 大家好，我叫 Clara， 我是你们今天的老师。Today we are going to talk about Chinese 2A Unit 10, Lesson 1 Plans for Saturday. 今天我们学习的课目是星期六的活动。Today we will revise last week's content first. Does anyone remember what content we went over? 今天我们先从复习开始。有谁记得我们上一周学了什么吗？That's right. We learned about colors in Chinese. 我们上一周学习了如何用中文来讲颜色。Let's take some time to go over the colors once more. 让我们来一起复习一下颜色吧。首先颜色 color。蓝色，蓝色 ，blue， 黑色，黑色 ，black， 灰色，灰色 ，gray， 黄色，黄色 ，yellow。Can you think about any other colors? Such as pink, purple, or white?首先 ，pink 是粉色 ，purple 是紫色，然后 white 是白色。We have like so many colors in the world, but we are not going to learn all of them today. Now we will play a game. Let's guess what activities the people in the slides are doing. 现在我们玩一个游戏，让大家来猜一猜他们在做一些什么活动。Here are five options. Please pick the ones you think are correct for the photo. 这里列出了五个选项，大家可以选一下哪一个选项和他的照片是有关联的。我多给大家一点点时间，大家思考一下。同时我给大家读一下这个拼音。游泳、看书、跳舞。跑步，听音乐。Let's see what answers we came up with. 第一个图首先是游泳。The second one is 跑步。第二张图是跑步。Thirdly, the picture is 跳舞。第三张图的这个动作是跳舞。Now we are going to introduce today's topic, activities. Activities is 活动. Here is some new vocabulary we will use this lesson. Please read after me. 活动, activity, 打球, to play ball. For example, 打羽毛球, 打篮球. 打篮球 is play basketball. 打网球 play tennis. This one is a bit different, but normally all the ball games are 球类运动。游泳 to swim, 跑步 to run, 跳舞 to dance, 唱歌 to sing, 看电影 to watch a movie. Normally there's a major word for 电影，一部电影。Today's topic is activity. We are not going to talk more about that. Here are also some optional vocabulary for you. 羽毛球 badminton. 乒乓球 ping pong. 高尔夫球 golf. 喜剧 comedy. 悲剧 tragedy. Now time for some grammar.The first phrase we are going to learn today is 一边一边。这实际上是一个非常常用的句子。As you can read, this one is normally for the activities you do at the same time. 就是你同时做两件事的时候一般会用到这个短语。Here is a structure for how to use this phrase. 一般来说首先你先把 subject 开始这个句子，然后用一边再加上你想要的动作，然后再重复使用一边，再加上 你的另外一个动作 ，which is subject plus 一边 plus verb one and plus 一边 and then verb two. Here's an example. 现在这里有一个例子，他一边上大学一边打工。He does part-time jobs while attending university. 然后注意这个句子就是说，他在上大学的同时也在打工。Attend university and do part-time jobs at the same time. Here are some more examples. 他不能一边学习一边听音乐。She can't listen to music while studying. 在这里就是说，这个是一个不能的句式，但是还是说两个动作是一起的，一边学习和一边听音乐。Study and listen to music.Do this at the same time. Second sentence is 我一边吃晚饭一边看电影。I watched the movie while I was having dinner. You can eat and watch at the same time, even for hours. 就是这个动作是可以持续很久的，不一定是一个瞬时动作。Now it's time for practice. Can you create a few sentences follow this structure?你能按照这个结构自己造几个句子吗？接下来是几个同学之前列出来的句子。我一边看书一边听音乐，我一边跳舞一边说话。I gave you a bit more time to think about those sentences. 我给大家多一点点时间来想一下自己的造句。Now, the second one we are going to talk about is 对什么感兴趣。It means interested in something. 一般来说，这个的句式用法是对，然后加上目标感兴趣 ，which is 对 at target and then 感兴趣。Here are some examples. 我对你感兴趣 ，I'm interested in you. 我对中文感兴趣。I'm interested in Chinese. You can also use this structure to provide those activities we learned today as well. First one is 我对跳舞感兴趣。I'm interested in dancing. The second one is I'm interested in running. 也就是说我对跑步感兴趣。The third one is 我对看电影感兴趣。同学们还记得看电影是什么吗 ？Watch a movie. So 这个句子就是 I'm interested in watching a movie. 还有很多可以用在这个句法的词汇。大家可以自行进行练习。So if you are interested in this topic, you can do a bit further practice with the vocabulary we learned today. That's all for today's lesson, and the homework will be do revision for what we learned in this lesson, and then finish the quiz on my uni. Please make sure yourself do the revision first and then do the quiz because you can only attend the quiz once. And thank you for attending the lesson. 谢谢大家今天来参加这个课。Is there any questions you want to ask? 有没有什么问题吗？如果大家都没有问题的话 ，please do the homework and be ready for the next lesson. 如果大家都没有什么问题，那就请大家完成家庭作业，然后并且为下一节课做好准备。Here are some reference for the picture if you're interested. 好，这就是今天的课了，谢谢大家。